Minus 1-5. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Positions concealed.
So...
orders confirmed. Moving out. Headed there now.
Moving out.
Sniper can't really take on the move yet.
On my way.
Affirmative.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
Small pods. Shit. Supposed to come over there. Okay. So we're gonna back up, go this way a bit, and hold them to us. One at a time. Someone sees a snake. There you go.
Moving on target location.
You also. So far is 46.
Closing on target position now.
All right, let's pull and see what happens. Officer, which is why I didn't.
I'm inside your head.
Put anyone on Overwatch. Boom. Beautiful. It's fine. All right.
Taken care of.
So we need Mama to get the kill. Kill it, which is actually pretty tough. Maybe. Okay.
Hard target, minimal damage.
So going to concealment.
Nailed him. Going dark.
Nice. End of reaction. Perfect. So let's move up.
Good copy. Moving on target. Got a group of hostiles over here.
Okay.
I'm on it.
So we're gonna run around the rock over here.
Moving to position.
To avoid pulling that pod.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Got it covered.
We'll see if anyone wanders close. Okay. Actually, don't want to hit the codex unless it dies.
Get it together.
Okay. So we're gonna shut this guy down. His best shot's a 66. Can't really get a flank.
Going haywire!
So we'll shut him down. Wait, get the flank on this one. But I do have salvo here. I'm gonna rock it. If I rock it, the codex will split. So I guess I'll start with her. Aim for the codex. Pretty good chance to hit.
Hostile terminated.
Now I actually killed the tree somehow on that miss. So lucky me. Probably got a flank on this guy.
On the move.
Probably won't, actually. Fires a 3-turn cooldown. We either get the flank, throw a mimic, stop that lancer from getting me. one mobility shy of being able to hit this guy.
Heading out.
I don't like how that's red, though.
Roger that.
Let's move over here. Prospect would have been decent on this guy. I can't even suppress, because I didn't check that first.
Come get some!
Rolling.
We go here like this. When he moves up, he'll be able to see her, and then she can watch. Hopefully get the kill. Good luck.
Compromise.
13 skids, but it's not good enough.
We've got a med kit!
9.
Watch the
enemies
side!
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
Close. We need to move up on that thing. Here.
Target eliminated.
He's got the med kit. Nobody. Did I bring? Not bring a med kit. Strongbox. There we go. Superior stock. Do superior heart points. Nice. That's a good haul.
Target asset located.
I'm gonna make a rifle for raising rookies. Superior stock. So I know there's a turret there waiting for me.
Let's move already.
Way too far out to be able to make the shot. It's just a combat. She doesn't roll an 8. 9 or 10, please. She should go to
pacified.
Is there a limit? Like once per. Maybe he wasn't flanked or uncovered?
On your order!
I'm a ghost.
you take over scouting duties for a bit?
Will do.
Good to go.
On the move.
I'm on the move.
Overwatch.
Let's go. Reload that gun.
It's killing time.
Okay.
On the move!
So we'll take it out with the sniper from range.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Got too close.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
Doesn't pull another pod. It's not even close.
I'm on it.
Take a regular shot.
Moving out.
She does all the damage. So we'll start with her.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Shoot again with a 91 to kill. How do you miss on these 90s? Kill this where you at.
Heading out.
Shield. That rupture.
This is going to.
Oh, fuck.
Hostile terminated.
Oh, good thing I had that for shield.
Moving to position.
Affirmative. Moving out.
She has a good shot when it's not against aliens.
Got to get a wash.
Got him. I'm spotted.
She went back to concealment, right? Just close enough. You can't shoot me.
Finally!
But I had a little bit better of a shot at it. That gives me vision to that turret again. Nope. So I can move up a little bit. I should still have a 90% chance to hit it.
Turn of waiting around!
96.
How many is that now?
Okay, so there's still a sector bot out on the map somewhere. I know this for sure.
Move into position.
Move, move, move!
Got it covered.
Let's do this! Running!
No medkit for you.
Good to go! On Overwatch!
Closing on target position now.
Here I come!
Sneak everyone in as well.
No need to ask twice. On your order.
Affirmative, covering now.
It's killing time!
Rock and roll! Running.
Locked and loaded!
As long as he doesn't run through the car. Gonna be standing right fucking here.
Heading there now.
Okay.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Heading out.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Got it. Moving.
Shot is charged!
Guns. I'm not.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Deflection!
Nice. Like panic.
Shot wide!
Three snakes.
They've seen me.
One is panicked. What the fuck are you doing? Okay. I thought you were shooting me. Continue, shoot your friends. He might be too close to this gas tank. Don't actually remember. And seeing how he's the first psionic soldier we have, let's not take him out.
Moving!
Shield battery up. Apparently it has no shot at the tank anymore. We're gonna just rocket this shit. He's salvo.
Coming your way!
And yeah, take two. Missed an abnormally high number of 90s in this mission. Alright. Oh, only hits bio units. Alright, 79.
Copy, moving on target.
Fire.
My mind is willing. Enemy eliminated.
Okay.
Moving to position.
Let's do this!
We're green to go!
Back on our watch!
Come get some!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac. Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Yeah, we're gonna add insult to injury.
I'm on it.
On your order.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Let's move already! Heading out.
I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Scanning.
I'm on it.
Corner.
We've got advent here.
Crooks out!
Yeah, this is not as smooth as I thought it was gonna be. I'll probably regret this.
Target still active!
Ah, shit.
That's another notch for me!
On the move. You got them both to clutch it!
So, caustic.
Running till empty!
Rupture.
Target eliminated. You won, sir. Hostile target down.
Penetrate armor.
Position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
Moving to position.
Moving to position.
Rolling.
Here I come. Moving to designated position.
Good to go.
We'll see how long Rose is out for.
Getting out of here.
Not too long.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonated.
Good work out there, Commander. The aliens must be getting nervous by now.
Alright. Promotion. Raise zombie or lightning. Explosion here. I cannot take it. that's unfortunate. I wonder if there's gonna be any more of like that. But yeah, this is like that. Not even the best version of lightning reflexes. Let's do some fun stuff. Raise the zombie.
Your team did a commendable job in destroying the alien's facility, Commander. Their efforts towards the Avatar project will undoubtedly be set back by your incursion.
Okay. Next. Black market. Making contact. Intel.
Setting course for East Asia.
Finish the contacts. We'll get the intel. Let's see what's left.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the shadow chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers, human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar. Just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
New objective added.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Beautiful. So on my first playthrough this game, I really thought that the body that you rescue from that mission would turn out to be Van Dorn.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
The copy that all the guys were being made from. All the Exalt. Or Advent, what am I saying? Facility lead. Costs 50 intel. We really need better guns. Work on King. Let's get that. I've never used this armor yet.
I am intrigued by the idea that despite the Codex's best efforts to resist our intrusion into the Advent Network,
we've made initial contact with the Resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
3 days. 6 days. Checkpoints.
I appreciate the new lab facilities, Commander.
Let's upgrade this.
Laboratory facility upgraded.
There we go. Pretty much maxed out on power, but I can still add another engineer over here. Don't think we really need to build anything else. I think our base is long done. So we're good. I could upgrade real attack school. So I very rarely use the leader school, but we can do that.
Guerrilla Tactics School facility upgraded.
So all we have left is Vengeance and Wet Work. Wet Work might not be a bad idea, but... so we wouldn't usually be taking more than one sniper. Let's do that. So get some or collector. Killing any non-human living enemies, 50% chance to grant one intel point. Not bad. It's free, it's passive.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Finish this and go grab the supplies. Okay, so... Fly Raid, Officer, Lancer, Codex, Mouton, Centurion, Sectapod, and Sectoid Commander.
Setting course for Western Europe.
Let's see what we got. Don't think we're gonna need it. One, two rockets, grenade. It's not a bad loadout. It's really gonna come down to the spark unit here.